Okay, so we're continuing on with Uncharted: The Lost Legacies, and we're straight into this fuck with a car chase. We're chasing who the fuck is that? A damn train. We need to catch up with the train, and we need to disarm the bomb that is on it. And it's going to be a crazy chapter, for sure. Fuck off. Wow.
Hey, no one rides the train.
Take this asshole loose.
Coming through. Ah, good one.
Thank you. Little bitch. Oh. Oh no. I had a GTA moment and I almost got the fucking car stuck.
The train! There's the train!
Sam! Oh. Take care of the tusk!
Don't you worry! I got it!
Nice!
Go get him, ladies! Oh shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be alright? Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
Hey,
oh, this is going to be crazy.
Catch where they put that giant crate? Near the engine. Right, that's our next stop then.
Now, this is giving me Uncharted 2 vibes. I just hope it's not nearly as fatal.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Was that a fucking elephant?
Let's try the other side.
I swear I just heard a damn elephant.
Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress.
Making progress. I don't think it...
Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault guys!
Well, we still have the element of surprise.
For now... Can you turn around?
This is crazy. We should just let them die.
What the? Hand them
down here! Okay, that wasn't too bad. I was hoping he didn't see me. I was going to try and sneak up on him.
We'll pay for interfering.
Should have turned your back on me. Fuck you. I'm gonna use this. Fuck, I thought someone was there.
Keep going, we have to get to the engine.
Take that.
Take
Nice. That was close. Get up! Let me get past this. Nice.
That was bracing.
Dude, this chapter is awesome. Ah, nice. Fuck it. We're getting there.
Holy hell. I've got his attention. Move in. More vehicles coming.
You
need me to do that? No. But I'll maybe
Oh yeah, snipers are dead. Oh! Oh wow.
Holy shit! We did that?
Yeah, we did.
Right, this truck's on its last legs. We need to bail. Now! Oh, whose stupid idea was this? Yours!
Oh shit, man, this is good.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a sod months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
No.
I think we're almost there.
Okay, we go in.
Why, budge? Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy. Go, I got it. Okay, your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
Whoa.
It's miniature grade, all right. Here, help me. Too heavy! You can't disarm it? He'd have detonated if I tried. Alright, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
We stop the train.
You coming? Okay, you go.
Now, obviously someone's gonna be waiting.
That's definitely the engine.
There's no way they'd leave it unguarded.
We can slide this way. Come on.
Not unless they were stupid.
No.
No, no, no! What's wrong?
Fuck.
Well, then it shut.
Shit.
Hey, oh, they were smart.
Roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on. Any luck? This one's welded shut too.
Shit.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch.
What?
Up ahead. A switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train. Buy us some time. All right,
oh fuck. Hello.
Oh shit, Nadine! Go!
Oh.
Oh, damn it. You boys just can't leave well enough alone.
Shit.
Don't have much time.
Move. I hope Sam somehow catches up to us. That'd be cool. Fuck you.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
I fucking knew it!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
I fucking knew it! Mine.
We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses, can you give us a minute?
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Shit, the train's getting closer.
We got this.
That's it, we're clear.
All right, back to the switch.
Come on.
Push.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on. Here we go.
Shit, Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam,
Wow. Dude, this is awesome. This is actually awesome.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings.
Oh shit.
That worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Oh. Kind of looks like the bridge that we blew up in Red Dead Redemption 2. Okay, I'm out. Hey, SF.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude? I'm really going to enjoy this.
Ah, Soma.
Come, show me how it's done. Hold still.
Ow. Hey, fuck you!
Take him out!
Oh! Yes!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Shut up, bitch.
Shit! Come back!
Oh, wow.
You should have come here! You will lose!
Get him!
There we go.
Thought you were supposed to be good, Asov.
Nice!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to
save
them.
Oh!
Let's finish this!
But she was a better fighter, man.
Don't fight. One should know.
She's gonna save us. Yes.
Your time ends now.
Oh shit.
And you?
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
You could have gone
now. Oh. Seriously? Okay, seriously, this bit is actually fucking annoying. Oh! If I was to die again, I would have been raging.
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd.
Hey, bitch!
Have died in vain.
Oh, let's try that again. Hey, bitch!
I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Don't worry, you only die one.
Oh shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge.
Shut up and fight.
Let's finish this.
Yeah, finally. What to get us finished?
Piece of shit.
Nice. Nice.
You've ruined everything. Everything. My Good. Cleansing would have been beautiful.
You don't deserve
Why
it.
Didn't you just die?
Oh, wow. Yes.
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit.
Oh, well, it's just like Uncharted 2, but with that, it's got a head start jumping off. Oh! Oh, wow. Dude, that was awesome.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, the Sav?
Went down with his chain.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. You look at that.
Wow.
Wow.
What a beautiful game, man. This has been awesome.
Yep.
We just did a thing. We did. So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade? I'm done with Shoreline.
Oh.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right. Where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus.
Well, I dropped a cigarette.
Nice cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much, do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well... Surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a... generous,
yeah.
Finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Hmm. You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Oh, what a game. Dude, that was incredible. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, because that was a lot of fun to play. I really hope we do get another Uncharted game. Even if it's just a second one of this, with Chloe and Nadine, and maybe Sam, I don't know. I need another game. I need more treasure hunt and stuff. But I will be doing Tomb Raider soon. That needs to happen. I'm in the mood for these sort of games just now, so I'm going to do Tomb Raider, and we're going to see where we go from that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. This was a lot of fun. We have officially completed the Uncharted series, which is just amazing, man. I loved that game so much. I loved all of these games. But you know, we'll end this here, and then tomorrow's video, it should most likely be Tomb Raider that we're doing.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that.
But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Oh, they really get the pizza like she said she was going to do. What an incredible game, man.